All right, we're in Woodstock, Georgia. Old Mill mountain bike trails.
I'm gonna take a picture.
And we're gonna see what we can get into. Yep. Yeah, but this is clockwise, isn't it? Got you. I guess. There wasn't any way to go right, was there? So it's about 82 degrees here in Georgia. Leaves are starting to fall. Should be a great day for riding. Hopefully it's not too technical that we can't do a lot of it. We'll see.
Let's do not enter, so I guess there's only one way to go. Right?
I think so. Beautiful. Yeah. So this is Moore's Pass we're on. In Georgia, they like you to go directional based on the day of the week. So today, being Saturday, it's counterclockwise. However, entering this trail, you only have a enter and a do not enter. So we're just following the enter. Not in Florida no more. It's gonna be a workout today. Let's break as many times as we need to. So Moore's Pass leads you into Raceway and Turbot. So we're gonna do Raceway first, 1.8 miles. Thank you. across. Thank you. Okay, here we go. Okay, now we're on turbine intermediate. We're supposed to have a lot of technical stuff. We'll do what we can and go around what we can't do. Out here on a street bike. I find that extremely strange. Never seen that before. My motto today is slowly steady wins the race. Probably hear it. It's very windy out today. All right, you're rewarded with a little downhill. Up. Thank you. that concludes the turbine. So to recap, Moore's Pass just took you to Raceway and Turbine. Raceway was considered green and Turbine was considered intermediate. Nothing too crazy for the average rider. Little work, but actually worthy of doing again, but we'll go see what else we can find. What's this called? I don't remember the name of this trail. Did a green and intermediate, and now we're doing a green explorer trail. Mama. little more rocks on this trail. Pit stop. I think we go straight. I think we're on loop one.
Yeah, loop two. This is loop two. That's loop three. We already did finish loop one.
Oh, so
loop
there's
three the, would take the three, do the 3 mile.
There's the guy right there.
Yeah. Loop straight?
Yeah. Oh shit. Okay, I'm huffing and puffing. Definitely need more cardio. Hard to do with a bad back. But it's 850 feet altitude. Way different than 48 in Florida. It's gonna have a dramatic effect on our breathing. do what we can do.